Great. Holy light. I think that was the one that, old boy used. Who had the fire whip? My doppelganger. That I'm certain. Excuse me, never mind. That was not the one. Which means I'm changing that back. I'm not checking up. I think we're fine. I don't think there's anything. Fuck off. Save room? No. Okay. First part of the door puzzle. Seems pretty straightforward so far. Okay. God damn it. Okay. What's this? Oh, HP max up. Nice. Could definitely use both of those items right there. Oh, fuck. What? That shit pisses me off so much. Come on, man. Again, I hope this does not ever require life or death situations. Wow. Why aren't you grabbing onto the fucking ledge? You did it earlier. Really, Leon? That's cool. I didn't grab that at all, right? Oh, this is not annoying at all. Oh my god. This is why I'm pretty sure Curse of Darkness did not do the exact same shit. How did I know? How did I fucking know it was gonna do that? What? Did I hit square too soon? Switch. Yep, okay. That's number two. Red skeletons. And a door that isn't open. Vertical high. Square, 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 triangle. Tosses an enemy into an air by slamming the ground. Okay, that's gonna be a good combo extender, because I can just jump up and smack the shit out of him. Because this is map 4, so we're not even going in the right goddamn order here. Let's take this path. There was a save point behind me. This dude. Okay, so that just leads back to there, so we're going back this way. Nice. save room. Could definitely use it. That's a long, long path. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, that's cool. Okay. Where am I? That hall looks like it'll lead directly to another room, so... let's just go ahead and grab this real quick. What the fuck? Oh, here we go. Blue Dragon Key is shining blue. Use the Blue Dragon Key? Hell yeah. Tool bag. Increase the number of accessories you can equip. Nice. I had a feeling we were going to find a use for that soon. So we can equip two more accessories now. Well... it looks like we were able to equip two from the beginning, but we can actually just equip three now, which is perfectly fine by me. Zombie Blaze is better, or the name for Zombie Blaze. Here, I thought that path was gonna come all the way back. Guess not. So that wound up working out pretty well that we got the key ahead of time. I can't even tell what this is. Oh, a knife. No, thank you. Oh, time to go run in four rooms repeatedly. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Seem to be too many crazy ass secrets in the way. Find that goddamn fire whip, man. That's gonna bug the shit out of me, because we fought that guy. That's a two-part situation. Ooh, money. No! Takes care of all the rooms. Save room. Two hours, okay. Let's say I'm not trying to go past 3.5 hours of recording. At least in this session. Fuck. Hey yo, fuck you. It's not doing any damage to this guy. Fuck. Oh. Am I supposed to use him as a platform to get up there? Let's find out. One of them is going to be overpowered as hell. And a whole second-ass door puzzle. Poisoning the shit out of me. Now I have to go all the way back. Holy shit. Yeah, we're gonna explore the rest of this fucking verse before we even go all the way back there. Yeah, we still got all that over there to go get. I was like, what the fuck? Learn new technique, Falcon Claw. X during double jump, a diving kick from a double jump. Oh Oh, that's, hold on. That is choice. Okay, interesting. Yeah, I like that move. Not make it over there. Something's telling me I can. Yeah, there's a door. It's a door, so. Why can't I just grab the edge of that? Why can't I do it, game? That'll be a way out. I don't know. Yo, this feels extra as fuck. Where the hell am I? Storms or some shit? Because I feel like that's the case.